I'm Ron Mercer, one of the Academic Success Advisors in the Student Success and Advising Office here at Western Oregon University. This video is for students who are currently in Academic Warning. At this point, you should have already met with an Academic Success Advisor to develop a plan for this upcoming or current term, or have completed the SSA workshop on Moodle. This video will review what does it mean to be on Academic Warning and financial aid implications. Academic standing is based on your term grade point average and your overall grade point average here at WOU. To be in good academic standing, you need to have a term GPA of a 2.0 or higher and an overall GPA of a 2.0 or higher. A 2-point GPA is a C average. Students who are on Academic Warning during their previous term received a GPA below a 2.0. Students who are receiving federal financial aid will need to maintain Satisfactory Academic Progress Standards, or SAP, maintaining at least a 2.0 GPA of all your WOU courses. You will need to maintain PACE, which is earning 66.7% of your classes attempted and to graduate before the max time frame. The max time frame is 225 attempted credits. To earn a degree, you'll need to earn 180 credits. If you have specific questions about your financial aid, please contact the Office of Financial Aid at 503-838-8475 or email them at finaid@wou.edu. If you have any further questions about your academic standing, you can always contact us at 503-838-8428 or email studentsuccess@wou.edu. We are a resource for you to be successful here at Western Oregon University and do care about the well-being of you as a student and as a person. We understand that life happens and we will help you to succeed.